We're seeing vigilantes actually now targeting not just elected officials, but also law enforcement.
We are seeing in real time why a White House that lies to the American people is such a threat.
If you saw this in a movie about an obscure country somewhere else, you would say it's implausible that any leader would ever act so erratically.